Got any bitches? Nope, no bitches. Hello, my good friends, and welcome back to The Last of Us. When we left off, we were doing our little sneaky sneaks through these houses. Not through the houses, but you know, through this little town area. Trying to make our way through. See what we can, find along the way. All that jazz? Firefly pendant, that's nice. Wait, how the hell do they make these? Do they have a pressing factory or whatever the fuck just for that? Because that seems like a waste of resources. Unless they just happen to be living the good life, I guess. Damn it, I need more tape. Can I get some more tape? There we go. Got some more. Can I get into the house? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Tree. All right. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. God damn it. I don't see that working out for me. Are you the only two here? Okay. Well, that much I can work with at least. Wait, hold on. I actually want to get down here. I do believe there's cool stuff in there. Keep my light off because that would make it easier for that guy to see me. Come on, Joel, you know as well as anybody that there is a lawnmower blade in there that you can take. Ah. Can I make a shiv? God, I just want to make shivs so bad. Well, that's the way to go, but... Okay, yeah. I wish... to have... items. Alright, he's far away now. Ooh, pretty. Okay, time to go. Go. Got a whole bunch of arrows. That makes me happy. Time to go, guys.
This way. Tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Shit. They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Oh. There we go. I like this. Good. I think that's pretty much all of them. And that opened up some space in my inventory so I can grab some more alcohol and padding. Yay! I do believe that was all, if not all of them. There might be like one left in here. In fact, I'm pretty sure there's one specific one in the bedroom. should be right in there. No, I think I get him too. Holy shit, I think we did. There was one in here. There's usually one in here that's hard to sneak around. And that's what I usually try to do, is sneak around him or her. I don't know. It's making me... Oh, that's what we can do. Oh, when I have a good internet connection, we can just stream grounded mode. Because, like, that would suck for a YouTube series. Because, you know, I might spend, like, 2 hours in the same spot. But that could be, like, one of my first stream series.
Be clear.
Oh, good unison, guys. Good unison.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Anything in this house? I don't think there's any enemies in this house. There is items, though. Oh, just straight up a fucking shiv. Nice!
Yeah.
What? Yeah, man. Come on. Damn. I will in a second. Man, I need to loot the house. See? Never would have found those bullets. Ellie, come with me. We have stuff to find, like padding and gears and explosive? Yeah, explosive. Shit, I have enough for a shiv now. Yeah. Apparently my rifle is full. Good to know. Pills here. Panda Patrol? What the hell? Ooh, what's this?
Hey, you got a second?
Yes, I suppose I do.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Anyways, what did I just pick up? Not the wanted poster. Well, what did I just pick up? Damn it. Whatever, it's not that important. I'm 60 away. Alright. Okay, Bill, I think I'm ready now. Yep.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Well, this should be easy. I've actually never done this completely successfully stealth. I'm not entirely sure if it's even possible. But damn it if I'm not gonna try. Nothing over here. Alright. Whoa! You guys just spawned right the hell in. Of course. Ah, shoot. Just punch them all to death, Joel. Just punch them all to death. All of them are dead now. Yeah? Yeah, good. I just punched them all to death. It's fine.
Ellie, run! Run!
It's all good. Oh, jeez. Oh, good timing. Okay. It is totally viable to just punch your way through a whole army of zombies, guaranteed.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Really?
They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Oh, damn. Nimble for your size, huh?
We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Should I kick down the ladder? Guess not. Yeah, whoever thought that would be a good idea.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
All
right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Damn
it, they're locked.
No.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Well, it'd be nice if I was.
I got it. One is open. Hurry.
Woof. Well, that was a bit more violent than expected.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Phil, where's it?
Well, cool.
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
Like broken.
It's okay though. They can't get through this door. Apparently. Crouch again.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
See, Bill's good at setting traps and shit. Joel's just good in the field. Is that a clicker? No, that's a stalker. I can shiv her. Not shiv her, strangle her. But she can see me. So, okay. Come here, sweetie. Come here. Yep. What the hell? Can you go up these? No, you can't. I think
fucking scary.
Maybe it's a is this a way to go? It doesn't look like it. You know what? Let's leave her here. Just move forward and leave her here. Is that another clicker? That's another click. Wait. It's not a clicker. Okay. Shit. What the hell is that all about? Wait, no, I don't have. Damn it. Is that my first death? No, I don't think it is. Wait, what the hell? Okay, that works for me. Oh, nice! Okay.
I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Yeah. That's what I get for charging forward a bit, I guess. Ugh. Can I make anything? No. Well, regardless.
There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Well, that's easy. Just toss this over yonder. Damn it. Damn it. All right, what if I let him wander a bit closer? And I did this shit. They don't care. All right. Bye-bye, Brick. Damn it, Bill. God damn it. Bill, that was your fault for getting grabbed. Damn it. I'm trying to be very conservative of my resources here. Alright. God damn. Are you serious?
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Yeah, but I don't have anything to distract these guys with, do I? Nope. Bill! Quit getting in my way, Bill. That was on you. That was on you, man. Here we go. Yep. Don't mind me, just prepping. Alright.
Help me open this. Alright, ready? Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door. This may go to hold it for long.
What, all the dead ones? Oh, it's the gym teacher. Good. That is an appropriate reaction, Ellie. Wait, what the hell? Oh, hey. Gross.
Gotta get up there. We can't climb these bleachers with all the infected around.
I'm just trying to like punch out the smaller ones before I fight the big one, you know?
Get this fucker off me.
Yeah, I can't do that. I mean, I guess I could try. Okay, time to run. Nope. Okay, here we go. Oh no! Oh jeez! Yeah, that's kind of... Yep. Alright, just... From the get-go, let's give you some of that. Yeah. alright, it's alright. It's alright. Nope! Getting a little close for my liking there, buddy. Just calm down. There we go. See, it's not so bad. It's just a total massive asshole.
What was up with that big guy?
With some shotgun shells.
For a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little.
And unfortunately, that's it for the enemy types. There's only like 3. That is, if you don't count humans, which I do not. They're not a, well, I mean, they're an enemy type, but they're not a monster type.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on.
Oh, just help me up. Fine, don't.
I got it.
All right. Yeah, you try to run. Oh, goddamn. Thanks for the help, guys.
I fucking hate those things.
Yep. Alright, can I? Yeah, I can make another one. Wait. All right, these are more important.
Come on up.
Just, okay.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
Oh, jeez. God, why is there so many? Me next. Fine. Why are you telling me to hurry? You're the one who's taken forever, and as a result, making me not able to get on the ladder as soon. Okay. This works fine.
So that worked out well.
Something tells me this is a very good protection.
Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it
up
has nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
This guy, apparently.
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Well, not the only one. I did have a certain English teacher when I was in high school.
He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
What an appropriate adult response, Bill.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
Your battery, yes.
Fucking asshole.
It was in a truck and that made it yours? You've never even been to that part of town. What the hell, man?
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
First, let's take a look around the, he's been out for a while. Take a look around the house, see what we can find. Food? No, pills here.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Whoa, that was just fucking everything. Voila. Oh, what's this? Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know that I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it, but I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Woof! Well, not going upstairs.
Ready?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Wait, can I just...
I already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Go, 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 go.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
What's all this? Cool.
Hey, good job, kid.
Do I have a brick? I hope I have a brick. Oh, hey, everyone. Keep pushing, Bill. Bill, keep pushing. Come on, man. Come on, man. Ugh. Wait, no. Bad idea with the clicker. Yeah, I'm dealing with the clicker, man. Alright. Bill, please. Bill, okay, thank you. All right. All right. Just want to be wary of the clicker. Get it, Bill. Fucking Bill.
Back to pushing.
Really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel.
Yep, but first, some more shotgun shells over here, okay? Almost there. Almost there. Woo!
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Okay. Go, 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 go.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected here too. Get the fucking...
Did it. And that, okay, we're gonna stop it right here, and, whoa, look at Joel's face. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go the rest of the cutscene.
Just keep it running, alright?
Unfortunately, this is one of those cutscenes I'm pretty sure that goes over a minute.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
And hold on. Here. We will continue the next episode of The Last of Us right here. I'll see you guys then. Until then, later.